Class resistance R depends on first is length of wire, and second is cross section area of wire. R depends on length of wire and cross section area of wire. How? R is proportional to length of wire. R is inversely proportional to cross section area of wire. When we combine both the equation, R is proportional to L upon A. Now, when we remove this sign, constant comes rho. Formula becomes R is equal to rho L upon A. R proportional to length of wire. R is inversely proportional to cross section area of wire. So R is proportional to L upon A. When we remove this sign of proportionality, a constant comes, that is rho. Here rho is constant. It is known as resistivity of wire. Class formula comes R is equal to rho L upon A, where rho is resistivity, L is length of wire, A is cross section area of wire. And R is resistance of wire. Unit of rho is mu. Unit of rho we can write. Unit of R is ohm, and unit of L is meter. So rho is R is equal to rho L upon A, where rho is resistivity, L is length of wire, A is cross section area of wire, R is resistance of wire, unit of rho is ohm meter, unit of R is ohm, and unit of L is class. If you see this, 1 ohm is equal to 1 rho into 1 meter upon 1 meter square. Therefore, rho is equal to 1 ohm. So in this way we can say that resistance depends on length of wire and area of wire. If we increase the length of wire, resistance increases. If we increase cross section area of wire, then the resistance decreases. That's why thin wire has more resistance, less resistance, and thick wire has high resistance. Class next we will see, according to this formula, rho comes R A upon L. R A upon L. Rho depends mainly on nature of wire. Rho depends on nature of wire. Means it does not depend on length or area. It depends on the material of wire. If we have two wires, copper and one is of aluminium, then both have different resistivity. But if we have two wires, both is of copper, then both have same resistivity. So resistivity depends on the material of wire. Understand? I will say again, if we have two wires, one is of copper, one is of aluminium, then both have different resistivity. But if both the wires are of same material, then both have the same resistivity. So class here rho is equal to R A upon L and rho R is equal to rho L upon A. This is the factors on which resistance depends. So class, this is about today's lecture. Next we will see in the next one. Thank you.